Remember this, hype on Azoro be killing this. Even your grandma be feeling this. Anywhere boy say to woman and yanyi kiss. What is this?
Away give up police. I put on my phone and they call your seas. But the North East, the Gallego fees. My BMT got cinema peas, cinema peas.
You wanna motor money when they put you go look at this steering.
Capital H, or come in.
It's your boy Hype MC, that Igbo boy Mr. Capital H.
You know my name already, Z Zoro, aka Swagbag.
It's your boy Lifestyle.
I go by the name Money D.
I go by the name Ransom, aka Local Boy Gun International.
And I'm hanging out with Zero
backstage, and I'm chilling right here
on GBN TV. Keep it locked, you know what I'm saying? We out. Yo, they call me Z to the old road, Zoro, aka Swagbag, aka BBGG, aka Yongo Juku, aka. Yeah, so I'm from Ituku Dinogu in Enugu State. I was born in Onitsha actually. I started rapping when I was still very, very young. And as the guy I rapped on Owusagi, the Wiz Boy, and Owusave Johnny, and the guy behind 042 and a couple of other songs. And right now we're on the video shoot for the song Confused. Yeah, so you're welcome to the making of the video Confused featuring Hype MC and me. And that's what's up, that's what we're doing today, man. Welcome, just stick around and watch it.
This is Class Productions.
I remember there was a period when I hooked up with Hype MC at Kizzy Clef's studio. I did a song then and it was like, okay, we should do a song actually. I said, yeah, I think we really need to do something together. So I came back one time, I called him up, I said, I'm around though, may we just try to do something together, man. So we got to Kizzy Clef's studio. He already had the beat for us, so we listened to the beat and I was like, man, I think we need to do something different, something funny, something that would make people laugh and something not very serious. You know, I said, okay, like that. I said, we had to put heads together and, you know, the idea came up, the Confused Gadima came up and that was it. We were just battling, I would record four lines, he would record four lines. It was fun, yeah, it was fun, it came out good.
Z, hey yo, it's your boy Hype MC. We hanging out at the backstage, BDN TV. You know how we roll. This is the making of the video, Confuse. Omo, the song even confuse us when we record them. No be play play. You guys should watch out for the visuals. The audio is already getting mad love. We really appreciate the fans, the Eastern boys. Omo, as in no way. We see you now. Respect for the love. We know say plenty of una never really feel the song, so we're gonna give you guys an idea of what the song sounds like. Remember this, Hype on Azoro be killing this. Even your grandma be feeling this anywhere. Boy sit to Omwanenyanyi kiss. What is this?
Away give up police, or borrow my phone, na call your seas. But an office, Gilego office, na your PMT, Cassinable peace, in what a motor my name will Lego Jugolo go to steering.
Confused, Kadima.
Na moto Gabrokia, so you're not scaring.
Confused, Kadima.
Na Ranger say no good, Lisa no Michael Balak.
Confused, Kadima.
Na slow dog, Malonia, Milano, Niru Barracks.
Confused, Kadima. You go China, come back, Ghana, Soraya, Americana.
Confused, Kadima.
What is the capital of Nigeria? Isim Ghana.
Confused, Kadima.
Egypt was safe for Tom Drug, Isim no photo shoot.
Confused, Kadima.
You get studio for Barracks, you they call a mommy boot.
Confused, Kadima.
My name is Clint, popularly known as Clint the Drunk. I'm a comedian. I'm a very good friend to the family. Hype MC is the younger brother to my very, very, very good friend. That's Mr. Raw. And Mr. Raw went to IMT together. We've been friends all the way from school till we graduated and everything. And it's an honor to be part of this he saw the growth of Ro and everything, and he took after him in a very big way, you know. So, and we kept on seeing things that this guy was doing, and believe me, he's one of the most promising entertainers we have right now in this country. I'm not joking. Hey! At least from this song, you all have heard the song Confusion. It's beautiful. It's a lovely, lovely classic song, you know. So, when he told me that he wanted me to be part of this thing, I didn't hesitate, honestly. I had to run in. Hey! There are some things in this life that you cannot, you know, just overlook. Something like this is something you should hold on to, and I'm happy and glad to be part of it. It's backstage, not really backstage, because it's near a car. Backstage is still, you know, there's a stage back towards. Don't worry, come back here. Let's continue here.
This guy's a class production.
This is just before the video, and I know that it's going to be something beautiful. It's going to be something wonderful, something that everybody would love to enjoy and watch at any time.
Okay, yeah, my people, this is Noni D, and I'm chilling with DB and Television backstage. And this is actually the video shoot of Confused Gadema by Hype MC. That's my blood.
Remember this, hype on Azoro be killing this. Even your grandma be feeling this. Anywhere boy say to woman and yanny keys. What is this?
Away give up police. I put on my phone and they call you seas. But I know fees, Gilego fees. My BMT car, Sinibu peas, Sinibu peas.
You want to move the money when they put you go look at this caring.
Confused Gadema.
Now what the guy put a care so you're not caring.
Confused
Gadema.
You go China, come back Ghana, so I Americana.
Confused Gadema.
What is the capital of Nigeria? It's him Ghana.
Confused Gadema.
DJ was a photon drug, it's him no photo shoot.
Confused Gadema.
You get studio for barracks, you they call a mommy boot.
Confused Gadema.
He go lanena timba boy at Timbaland.
Confused Gadema.
Hey day, simoni naki na kumwan nimba bandi.
Confused Gadema.
You never load money, never nekle muranye boss. You face me with cap, I actually talk send a face cap.
Confused Gadema.
Say you carry cap for hand, no me say you dey handicap.
Confused Gadema.
It dey high, dey be some plant chain, see no high BP.
Confused Gadema.
Did you knock your touch, now like Kasim check your new your DP.
Confused Gadema.
First time you say anybody, but I get them make a swimming pool.
Confused Gadema.
The fool who ne fool who a fool who ne fool in him fool.
Confused Gadema.
Buhari made the case the clef change up here to Amino.
Confused Gadema.
Onye dioji no lo, onye dioji case case mo abino.
Confused Gadema.
In a ga winner, snare bread, I say bread winner.
Confused Gadema.
Babu niri chapala na dini bido chobo nyi ge dina.
Confused Gadema.
Na secondary school ane jiba kuzira in English.
Confused Gadema.
Isi ne data zona so sin hina tabu fish.
Confused Gadema.
Isi mpangini na jaya adoration manam pagi na club.
Confused Gadema.
Ijura shiji bata bata poto maya mare nime club.
Confused Gadema.
Uji foka angwa kamu, uji bote liyo ba.
Confused Gadema.
Mwaya on chacha soni rubia ne joji no ba. Yeah.
Confused Gadema. 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 Confused Gadema.
Abura belly fe. Hype MC. Ooh, okay, hype, Lugo. Okay, hype. Handsome, handsome, there. Chefo go, chefo go, oko anakwa, obodo kunye. Chefo go, chefo go, chefo go, oro obodo nulu. Oke hype lugo, oke hype lugo.
Ladies and gentlemen,
lugo.
Your own world.
Oke hype lugo.
Once upon a time, in 1985, something great happened in this generation of life. A baby boy was born in August 23rd. Now guess who was the one? Udensi Matthew Gu KJ. Bayesine and Eldan Dupe Onyenkana Odeide. Both from Abia State in Benue. If you love your parents, can I see your hands in the air? Enough people came with different rappers, like microphones, others had pen and papers. You see the new kid on the block, still on the bed, and the ladies knew that the Lord has buttered their bread. He was the last in a family of eight, and that's how his people knew he was born to be great. There were five boys and three girls, but the little boy loves his sisters way more than their friends. He grew up in a Tara layout. He pulled up their street, is where he loved to hang out. He went to Frobel Robinson Primary School, when Union Boys PC was his secondary school. He never repeated class, and his teachers loved him cause he loved English and maths. He entered IMT in 2004, went to night shows, and still didn't miss one single lecture. He read Mass Comm because he talks a lot. After that, he did his youth service in Port Harcourt. He started rocking stage at a tender age, and that's when he got the nickname Capital H. All the Igbo boys were so proud of him. The way we in the use, he will blow for Nebby like him. From Slow Dog Wheezy, love for Mr. Flavor, to the Kumsy, but enough respect to Mr. Raw. Collab with almost everybody, so in case you never feature him, now you sabi. Raw Deal Records came and signed him on, and his album now is the topic of conversation. On a bunche to Tumsi Webido, on a mem nene chukuna kere motito. Cause I de fly drop now, instead of bike, and I fit go charge phone for any country where I like. If you tell me waka me, I go tell you shege. I'm like a Jamaican now, nobody fit stop my reggae. Like a fat God walk for those where they drop talk. This is the fruit of my hard work. Chop chop. I thank all of you now from A to Z. If set time there, we now for take one bumper for my head. Now Jehovah they do I'm nevertheless. It's your boy Hype MC. Thanks and God bless. God bless.
Cheerful go, cheerful go, cheerful go. Oh God, I now go the good. Cheerful go, cheerful go, cheerful go. Oh God, I now go. Okay, hype go. Okay, hype go. Okay, hype go. Okay, hype go.
Oh yeah, ladies and gentlemen, you don't be, we say you don't be. Especially like me, feel me come. Or more you myself, feel me come too. Just believe in yourself. Cheese. It's your boy.
What's up, people? It's your boy, Hype MC, aka That Igbo Boy, Mr. Capital H. Go by the name Udensi Matthew UKJ. I'm from Abia State, from a family of eight, album The Last Born. And I also heard that Mr. Raw, Zena, my elder brother. I started music, it's like a passion, it grew in me from secondary school. I know I see the beat now. I started liking music from there. I noticed if I can mime someone else's song, I can as well write. So it was just like a dream. I woke up one day and I started writing music. And that's how I turned out, that's how I got here. But I'm noisy, but God has been good to his people.
Z Zero, aka Slugback. Now and then, Rad has a nimble.
I pledge the cold city with all my strength. To my landlord I promise to pay my rent. Represent, never ever gonna relent. Money come, cold city's where I'm gonna just invest. Cause 102, I rep 042, two abundant boots, yeah, but yes. But they really thought many when go they like, oh, make a four, I know more, but jump in up, in up. Go for, go for, and I'm working. Go for, teach him, go for, go for, Timo Panaka. Cause he's working, and you make it for work. Yeah, but it's a good enough, we come see up here. Confirm one thing, we're broke, I'm on your beer. Cold city state, you're on your name, we when you're big, Savannah. You're in the fence layout, a new layout. Tava Chang wants out to natural layout.
I've been in music way back. If I can remember, I did my first song 2002. Oh my, don't say, no be today. That's where I recorded my first official song in the studio. And since then, you know, school now. I have to finish school, graduate, do my service, serve in Port Harcourt. Then, since then, I'm now doing music professionally, like officially it's my business, it's my career. So I would say roughly, I've been in the game for like 12 years professionally.
My amp and a low mona camp. See a banyemere land for my guy from Jand. Go gum chinu guachi. No guno piago. The no coin never no more than a new heaven. KFNMNMN. Kanjeli up and a chair for dinner, papa. See a patron say kulu. Jechua you kulu. The rest for the day. Na GRUA.
I won't lie to you. So far, so good. I think we are not there yet, but we have achieved a lot. The Lord has been good. Where we were last year is not where we are this year. And where we are this year is not where we're going to be next year. So the industry, music industry generally has been so productive. They put food for person table. A lot they enter like saying like that, na joke. But to all, we give God the glory for the grace, for the love, for the protection. You need to work out for road 247, no accident. It's not by our grace. So we give God the glory. We are not there yet though, but we are somewhere.
102, I rep 042, two abundant boots, yeah, but boy, they are taught many when go they like, oh, back and forth, I know more, but jumping up, in up. Go for, and I'm working. Go for, teach him, go for, Timo Panaka, cause he's working, and he's making for work.
I've been the East 10 kind of artist, like they classify me like you are in Enugu, so you're just conquering your part. But now we've moved the tent. We are in Lagos now, doing a lot of recording, a lot of jobs. Right now in the studio, I'm working with a lot of artists, A-list artists, but I'm not gonna let the cat out of the bag now. Omo, you know, I see the big ass come as a surprise now. But right now, I just did a new song called Confused with my homeboy Zoro Swag Bag, the guy that did 042. So we're just doing the video right now, and from henceforth it's more video. Any audio I do, I'm going to shoot the video. Time no day. Now why you be this? Sibo boys, we know they smile. And we just think. Yes, yes, yo people, this is the wrap up of the making of my video Confused with Zoro Swag Bag. Keep watching backstage on DBN TV. Don't change that dial, no even touch time. One more, we're just getting started. We'll be here some other time.
Not forgetting them, my brothers, na niri, una swag in a ufu, ka boke zineri eri. 102, I rep 042, two abundant boots, yeah, but boy, they really thought many when go they like, oh, back a four, I know.
moon, I would jump in up in up. Go for it, and I'm working. Go for it, it's in work. Go for it, move on again. Cause he work, and he make it for work.
Sullivan G, man, Papa 042. Mr. Rob, the local bar rap, now 042. Whiz boy, go my guy, now 042. Flavor, no na vanilla, now 042. You please, soccer ball, so now 042. Feel no fine, no busy, but then why 042? Brackets, yori, yori, see what 042. Slow dog, SM Una 042. Slim Brown, Eku Master, see 042. The Combs, the Celebrity, but see what 042. Storm Rex, Yana, JDS, see 042. Fact MC, Hype MC, represent 042. DJ Reese, but I E, Noni D, Waka G, Vico King, Sim 19, see what 042. Golo.com, Ransom, Moy, Nani Boy, Books, that's a regular, see 042. Poor 102, I rep 042. Two, I born them boots, yeah, boy. Three, I thought, man, they went go, they like, oh, back and forth. I know, moon, I would jump in up, in up. Go for, and I'm walking. Go for, it's in Waka. Go for, team up on Waka. Cause in Waka, and you make it from Waka. Go for, and I'm walking. Go for, it's in Waka. Go for, team up on Waka. Cause in Waka, and you make it from Waka. Stunt, na beat, na mwaka. Koko, na pump, na mwaka. Deep black, na designers, na mwaka. If it's na chi, ogara, it's na kalaka. Agai chino, na dredge, na mwaka. Agubandiezo, na ndiocha, na mwaka. 411, na blogu, na mwaka. Bikabu, ne waka, wane biko, na kwaka. I live on a cold city, state of mind. Breathe on a cold city, state of mind. Let's go.
Stop!
Yeah, e é mais enfim melhor jogo de Luano Nenugu.
Congratulations!
Congratulations for seeing today, for the life I
Yo, what up, what up? I go by the name Ransom, aka Local Boy Gun International. And right now, we are at the backstage of the making of the video of Hype MC featuring Zoro. You know, these G's are my OGs. They are my blood brothers way back from the East. So we all came out here to support them, you know. The title of the track is Confused. Watch out for the video. Mad ass track. Dope video. Coming from the director, Avalon Ogbe, you know, of the Talking Drums, you know. That's what's up. That's what's going on right here now. Peace. Stay blessed and stay peaceful. God bless you. One love. Udo?
Yeah, look at that.
My beautiful princess, me without you, my life will be stressed. From the very first day you came into my life, anytime where I see your face, I see a wife. But nevertheless, maybe I'm not the first, but for choosing me among the rest, you are the best. The way you take me around my life, they're pretty cool, for making my life so beautiful. Like play, now you be the one. Way to make me feel like I'm Don Corleone. Don Corleone. What more can I say? Because of you, every day will be a special day. I love you, my one and only. From today henceforth, you never be lonely. From sunrise to sunset, now you are one pet. One pet. Cause now only you, they blow my trumpet.
Press my piano. Play my jinta.
My dear, it's all about us, baby. Net me, I promise to give you the word, my lady. I no get time for maybe. So if you're ready, we go keep them slow and steady. So if you not care to know, I go tell you na ho ha. So far, so good, me, I happy say I know her. If she want chop my money, make she chop her all. If she get headache, I go won't be her paracetamol. Forget people where they form at yahoo.com. Me, I ready to love her till that kingdom come. No time, no distance, and no distraction. We threaten her place in my heart, will be her mansion. Taking good care of her will be my duty. Because she is the epitome of true beauty. From sunrise to sunset, now she a one pet. Cause now only she dey blow my trumpet.
Press my piano. Play my jinta.
Oh jinta na na. Baby oh oh.
She dey blow my trumpet. Press my piano. Play my jinta.
Oh jinta na na. Baby oh.
Possible. Ah. Hey, because they blow my trumpet.